What's going on, guys? Reese and Ryan, and today we're gonna do a day in the life. So right now it may not be that eventful because it's exam time, final season, so we've got to do a little bit of studying today. But what we're gonna do after we study is pack the gym bags, go over some cue cards, and then head off to the gym. And who knows, maybe go get some booster juice or something like that. Reward ourselves for a little bit of hard study time, and yeah, check in a little bit once we get some more studying done.
Please explain to me why you're holding barbecue sauce while you're studying.
Just in case a little bit extra on the rice, you know?
But like, what is the purpose of holding barbecue sauce while you're studying? You know what they say, right? What you do when you study is what you need to do on the exam. So, you think what I'm thinking?
I'm gonna bring a full bottle of fucking bullseye to the fucking
exam. Bring in a bottle of bullseye, set it down on the desk, and yeah, get some shit done.
Alright guys, so just thought we'd actually check in with our meal count now. This is the second meal, and it's roughly 12:16, so a little bit behind. I slept in a little bit today. We're also going to be doing a question and answer. In the car, we got a couple of pretty funny questions that we'll be going over here. And yeah, giving you the answer to them, so we'll check in a bit.
This is what university economics looks like. Beautiful. That's art, isn't it, Ryan?
You know what? People just think that we're looks, but we got a little bit of brains, too.
You know?
Not much, but we got a couple brain cells.
Ryan's cheat sheet is a little bit easier to read than mine, but you know what? Let's hope we both pass this thing, eh?
Yeah, I think we will.
Yeah, no worries, right?
Yeah. Just go to the gym before, go to the gym after. Take,
Well, main brain.
Yeah, no, maybe we'll just, like, do a couple, like, bench press sessions before, you know?
Yeah, well, like, the desks in the lecture hall, maybe, or, you know?
Yeah, even the prof.
Yeah, but it's a guy.
Yeah, Merwin.
Alright, so this is what our meat looks like for the next day. It's going to be about 4 pounds of ground beef and then about 5 chicken breasts. So that's between the two of us. Polish that off in the next day or so. And then also nice fully cooked pot of rice. Just took a little bit out for the first meal of the day. And freshly cooked every day. This thing is running 24/7. It's what you got to do to get the gains, eh, Ryan?
Cooking up some chicken here. 1:30. Get one more meal in. Head off to the gym. Then get back to the econ studying. And hope that this exam goes in our favor, I guess. My new vegan diet.
Yeah?
Yeah. This ground beef is made out of 100% plant-based ground beef. Like this part right here is like an oak tree apparently. Like into this section, I'll divide it here. So that's the oak tree. This is dandelions. That part. Over here you have sweet grass from the fucking native reserve. Right?
Yeah.
And this is actually ground beef.
Oh.
Yeah, there were a little bit of beef in there.
Yeah. Vegan. But like it's mostly vegan, right? Mostly. Like, I mean, it's trending, right? All the vegan diets, so.
Yeah. I mean.
Yeah, that looks like, that's the sweet grass there, or the dandelions? Oh, okay.
I gotta go buy a lot of my gift when you leave. Here and there. Yeah, let's just get this fucking. So we got executive summary. We're not going to boost juice, we're gonna try to make our own. So we got some mangoes here. Some blueberries. We're gonna mix in a little bit of aminos here. Some kiwi strawberry aminos. A little bit of ice. What else can we do? Jesus Christ, it's so slow. Oh, that one. Maybe a little nuclear free ride? Alright. Is definitely better. That's pre-workout, some aminos.
Bodybuilder juice.
This is called BBJ. So bodybuilder.
That sounds so bad.
It's a BBJ, live blowjob.
We're gonna cut that out.
All right, guys, just finished up some studying here. Not too eventful. Honestly, the day in the lives of us are pretty easy going. I finished my protein shake and debating whether I eat something before we go to the gym. Sure, I want some cereal, but I let them melt, so.
Maybe we'll have to get some milk on the way home.
Yeah, because, yeah. That's about it, and Reese has got to go take care of some financial businesses, and
which you'll find out later in the fucking questionnaire.
Yeah, true, true, true. But anyways, we'll hook up when we're back in the car.
So our struggle every day is finding the key on the supplement counter, and, got it. Alright. Alright, so as we said, if you follow us on Instagram at What's Up Reviews, I'll put it right here. We put on our story, we wanted to know a whole bunch of questions that you guys got for us. So basically, we have consolidated about 15 questions and yeah, this car ride to the gym is going to consist of all of them. We're not leaving out any, so there's a couple interesting ones. I hope you guys will like it. Alright, so we're going to start off with some questions. Question number one. This is not really a question, it's more of a statement. So Black Alpha Supplements asked if we have tried their supplements before, and Ryan, the answer to that
is no, and I think that was just like a spam thing that kind of got like sent.
Yeah, because it's been sent like 4 or 5 times. Yeah. So, I mean, hey, if you guys are real, then send us some supplements. We would be more than happy to try them. All right, next question. What is your typical workout routine during the week?
So Monday would be back for thickness. Tuesday would be chest, triceps,
I guess, okay, to go more into depth, so I'll go Monday is back for thickness, which would include deadlifts, rack pulls, and one heavy movement. And then we also do a little bit of biceps, like one or two exercises, and a hamstring exercise as well.
And then
for chest, it is like... Yeah.
Well, it depends on the week. We do like a three-week cycle, but for example, for this week, we're doing a heavy incline Smith press, and then like next week will be a heavy bench. So it changes week by week, and that's same with like all of our exercises, like squats and that. So anyways, Monday, back for thickness. Tuesday is chest, tries, a little bit of shoulders. Wednesday, we go into legs. Thursday, width for back width. Friday, we go, usually is our rest day, just because Ryan usually works and we usually don't have time after school to go to the gym. So Friday is our rest day. Saturday, we go into arms and forearms. And then Sunday is the good old shoulders with a little upper chest. All right.
Main goal is to try to hit everything twice a week.
Yeah. Next question. You'd look better with a perm. I think that's more of a statement, but...
Who's that for?
I think that's for me, because I've... definitely mentioned that I should be getting a perm soon. So drop a comment, should I get a perm? This is a serious question. Christmas break is coming, Christmas photos are coming. Do I get a perm for this, for these luscious locks?
Part two to that question is, is he gonna be allowed within any school's radius after the perm?
Yeah, so drop a comment, should I get a perm, and if I get a perm, will I be allowed near any schools? So all right, that's the first set of questions. Next question, what is our favorite muscle group to hit at the gym? What's yours?
I guess triceps. I like the look of them. I think that it makes the arm, like, the appearance of an arm.
Fuller.
Yeah. So I guess I would say triceps.
All right, and for myself, probably lower back. Just because after breaking my back in 2016, just like anything that I do from here on out, I know is like a huge improvement. So I just really like that mental segment of always improving. So I definitely would say lower back is probably my favorite. Looks wise though, I like hitting arms, yeah, triceps as well. Next question, what are our starting weights? So starting weights being, we'll go roughly grade 10 when we both started to lift. I'd say that's probably a fair time to say what our starting weights were.
Yeah, well, like weight as in like how much we weighed?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's what I'm assuming. So I weighed, I think, around 120 pounds. I'm 189 pounds now, 4 years later, so.
Yeah, I was like 130.
Like 130,
something like that. And I'm currently 206. So yeah. Put on a little bit of weight.
Just put on a little bit. All right. Next statement I'd say is, when will we see a workout challenge between Reese and Ryan? I think that that would make quite an interesting vlog, so maybe we'll have to do that soon once I catch up to Ryan, which who knows when that will be. So,
well, it depends what it's on. If it's cardio, you could probably win right now.
Okay, no, I have a bigger gut than you. I cannot win cardio.
It depends on what it would be on.
Yeah, squats be close-ish call, I'd say. That's my only PR I have you beat on, but you could definitely beat me. All right, next question. How many times a day do you beat off?
Ryan? That's for you.
I think that's for you. How many times a day?
That was definitely for you.
I think that's for you. Okay, on three, we both say a number, okay?
Uh-huh.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, probably 21. 8. All right, so hopefully you caught some of those numbers. Next question, what kind of needles does Ryan stick in his ass?
Big ones.
Big ones. Okay, but all jokes aside, there's no needles going on, so that is a stupid question, but pretty funny. Next question, what is our current weights? Well, we already answered that, 189-ish and 206. What is our go-to cereal in the morning?
I know what mine is. You?
I think I'm gonna have to say the chocolate Lucky Charms. Those are pretty good.
Mine is Cocoa Puffs.
Cocoa Puffs?
And not the fucking Nesquik shit. Like, not that, like, you're gonna rip off with that fucking bunny on the
like, not the good shit. Cocoa Puffs.
Like, the one with the bird.
Yeah.
Cocoa for Cocoa Puffs.
Oh, yeah.
Like for Nesquik. Not shit like that.
All right. Next question. Are you into dudes? Asking for a friend. I think we should expose who said this question. At Liam Ross. Next question. How disgusting are the girls in Victoria?
Let's go back. I like how you didn't answer that question.
Okay, no dudes are... Yeah, no, we're not into dudes, okay? Liam, we're not into dudes, sorry, okay? That sucks for you, but move on. Go study for your econ final. How disgusting are the girls in Victoria? I don't know, there's some pretty good... there's some pretty good dimes. I mean... Alright, guys, so that concludes the question segment of this vlog. Hopefully you found out some interesting stuff. If you have any other questions, just drop them in the comments below and we'll be sure to answer them in our next vlog. Tell us also what you guys want to see. Do you want to see more workout edits or more day in the life vlogs, eating vlogs, whatever? Just drop a comment on this video and we'll be sure to keep the media coming, especially come next semester when we reunite after this 3-week break after our last econ exam. So we're just heading to the gym now, and we're going to hit chest, tries, and a bit of shoulders today.
Yeah. Yeah. And, 2020, big year.
Big year. Gains to come. What's your goal for 2020?
Definitely to, like, get to a bulking weight of at least 220 pounds. And yeah, still contemplating whether I compete in the Van Amateur Show. Not too sure. Just everything's kind of going up still with my strength. So it really wouldn't make sense to like cut and lose all the strength when I'm still like going.
Yeah.
Maybe stop when I plateau and then do that. But if I wasn't to compete in the Van Amateur, then that means I'd have to start prepping almost immediately. So
yeah,
that would suck. But we'll see. Still contemplating that. I know I have some size on me right now, but... definitely like know I can be better, so
yeah, for sure. All right, guys, so yeah, we're just heading to the gym and we'll catch you after our workout.
Nope.
All right, guys, we just finished up our workout. We hit chest, tries, and some shoulders. Ryan did forget a change of shirt, so he's a little bit chilly. As you can see, the nipples are a little bit perky.
Yeah.
Woo! So we're just gonna go home, pile in the third meal of the day. Third, fourth, I don't even know. I don't know where we're at. Pile in the meals, get back to some studying for our big exam coming up on Thursday. This vlog will be probably posted after then by the time we get around to editing it. But regardless, so yeah, go home, study, eat again, eat once more, and then back to bed. So we'll catch you when we get home.
I just make sure it doesn't like topple off the plate. Like that. Fuck. Not what I wanted. Yeah, I need to fucking hand.
What is that? 740 grams of pasta?
Yep.
A little post workout. What are you going for meat? 200?
Honestly, whatever's in the fucking container.
Fuck me.
It fits. It is just fucking going everywhere.
This
a bigger fucking
is the
plate.
Issues of bodybuilders. Bro, that's like 400.
I need more fucking room on the plate.
Final call. Oh, 300.
Well, hold on. I gotta do a little bit cleaner. What was it, like a 15 second rule? Good enough. Never waste the fucking gains. Alright, good enough.
Meal of champions.
330. Alright, guys, so that's the end of this day in the life. This is going to be dinner, primarily, and then we'll have like second dinner, and then post-second dinner in a little bit. But just get the stomach rolling here, a little bit of taste buds going. Got a s'mores Pop-Tart, that's my appetizer. Beverage of choice, probably about 6 more glasses of these waters. They just don't have big enough glasses at the rental, so. And then yeah, about 330 grams of meat, and about 700 grams of pasta. And that's about it. Make sure to go like, subscribe, and check out our next vlog.